Hey everybody, welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1268. Today we have a 1 vs 2 handicap battle request. It was sent in on the forums by Starmie. He wanted to see Marvin the Martian battle Duck Dodgers and Bugs Bunny. I figured we would throw these characters in the steel cage. Well, we haven't seen Marvin battle in Random Mugen series in a while. He was recently cut off my Monday action series. Let's see if he can get back to his winning ways in a handicap match. However, Bugs Bunny, not much of a partner, so it's essentially almost fair. Can't win this one. However, Duck Dodgers battling with that Martian. And wow, Duck Dodgers and just too much for him to work on being beat down. Finally finding some confidence here, getting back into this one. Space launch later. There's the drummer is trying to call out what is a space what? And there he is. The Martian moon, or the Martian hound, I should say. Well, he's covering his eyes and apparently looks like he's crapping on Marvin the Martian there or something off camera. Uh-oh. Your dog is doing you dirty there, Marvin. Never mind. Marvin trying to bounce back towards a third round here and really stand. Space modulators is trusting the Martian hunt. Disintegrator ray and well, Duck Dodgers looks like he built the pain. Martian's coming in on those scooters there. Crazy. Here. The disintegrator ray actually worked there. We saw Duck Dodgers turned into a pile of ashes a while back. Duck Dodgers in big trouble. Let's see. Electricity spam here. Looks like it's doing massive damage. Marvin takes out Duck Dodgers, though. No, he doesn't. Somehow Dodger survived. I thought he had no health left. He took out Marvin, and that's it. Bugs Bunny and Daffy, or I should say Duck Dodgers, played by Daffy Duck. Take this battle, and I certainly hope everybody enjoyed this Random Mugen battle. Up next, we'll have Request 1269, and that one will be coming soon!